one ingredient that is enjoyed by everyone, and we always look to make paneer dishes. Today we're going to do a very nice kids special paneer popcorn. So let's get started and check out the recipe. I've taken 400 grams of paneer. I'm going to cut it into small cubes. So I'm just going to cut this into half. You can see the size of the cubes, they're quite small. So this is a nice ideal bite size to make paneer popcorn. So now I'm going to make a batter for the paneer. For this I've taken 1/4 cup of corn flour, 1/4 cup Maida or all purpose flour, add 1 teaspoon of Kashmiri red chilli powder, 1 teaspoon garlic powder, 1 teaspoon onion powder, 1 teaspoon Italian seasoning, 1/2 teaspoon salt, add some crushed pepper. Mix it together. Now I'm going to add a little water and get into a nice thick batter consistency. Make sure the batter is not too thick or too thin. It's just the right consistency. I'm taking some cornflakes to coat the paneer pieces. If you don't have cornflakes, you can use breadcrumbs. Just crush them. Now dip the paneer pieces into the batter. Make sure it's nicely coated. Gently drop them into the crushed cornflakes. Roll the coated paneer pieces in the crushed cornflakes. Keep it on a plate. I've refrigerated for about 10 minutes so that it sets well. Now I'm going to deep fry the paneer pieces. Heat some oil for deep frying. Once the oil is hot, start dropping the paneer pieces into the oil. Remove the paneer pieces once you're a nice golden brown color. I'm going to make a quick mayo dip. For this, I've taken 1/4 cup of mayonnaise. To this, I'm going to add 1 tablespoon of chili sauce, 1 teaspoon of Italian seasoning. Now, this is optional. I'm just adding a pinch of salt. Mix everything together. The spicy mayonnaise dip is ready. Enjoy this delicious and crunchy paneer popcorn with a spicy mayo dip by the side. So there you go, here are these lovely and crispy paneer popcorns that you can enjoy with some nice ketchup, mint chutney or mayonnaise by the side. I'm sure it's going to be a huge hit with your kids. You can get a copy of our first edition of the Homecooking book on Amazon and 21 Frame.